Hey there, welcome to Automation Bro. In this video series, I'll be showing you how to build a fully functional API test automation framework from scratch using JavaScript. So let's take a look at what we will be covering in this series. We will start off with doing some quick overview on the basics of API, such as what is an API, what is REST API, different types of API methods, what contains in an API request, and then talk a little bit about what is API testing and the advantages of API testing. And to wrap up the topic, we will cover the technologies we will be using for API testing. Once we are done with the basics, we will begin our installation and configuration process and install all the necessary packages to get our first test working. Then we will start adding more tests in our test suite and get ourselves familiarized with the syntax. After that, we will start looking at how to scale our framework. From basic test, we will move on to writing advanced integration test and also learn about how hooks work and when to use it. And we will also look at how to write some negative tests to increase our test coverage. Then we will take a look at how we can easily generate our test data and make it more dynamic using fake data generation libraries. From there, we will learn how we can generate HTML reports using Mocha Awesome Reporter. And finally, integrate our test with Jenkins. As a prerequisite, all you need is basic JavaScript or programming experience. Rest you can follow along easily. Alright, so you can see we will be covering quite a bit of material here. As a bonus, I will also make my code available on GitHub for all of you guys to clone and use it for any of your future projects. Also, I'll be happy to answer any of your questions, so feel free to add them in the comments below. Okay, so I hope you guys are excited for the upcoming videos. If you are, give me a thumbs up to let me know. So in the next video, we will take a look at what is an API. But before you jump off to the next video, make sure to subscribe to my channel and hit that bell icon to get notified of my newly uploaded content. That's it for this video, folks. I will see you in the next one.